bodies meet. I don't care about the weather.
Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. So I'm actually getting myself ready to go out. I just want to run to the store. I'm saying run to the store, but it's like a 40 minute drive. My face is having a little breakout situation going on over here. Not sure why. Maybe because I'm always touching it. I'm trying to work on that. Face is looking real, I don't know, it's looking stressed today. So I am watching a vlog that I just edited just to make sure that there's nothing in there that I need to fix so that I can upload it. I edited 3 videos today, and I am going to tell you, I wasn't heavy editing because the way that I shot the videos, I shot them purposely so that I wouldn't have to edit so much. So watching this video, throwing on some sweatpants, throwing on some sweats, it is chilly out, more than chilly out. And my boots, and we gonna ride out. So let me get this face wash, teeth brush, throw some clothes on, and then I will pick you guys back up. All right, y'all, so I'm dressed, literally black hat, hair in the ponytail, just threw on some earrings. My face is looking, I don't know if it's swollen or what it's looking like, but I did just wash it. Why am I looking that way? I did just wash it, not sure. Just a hoodie, some black sweatpants, which I can't see. Some black sweats. I'm gonna wear one of my favorite perfumes. I Love Love by Moschino. I was gonna change my purse, but I'm not because they take too much work. And I'm gonna put on my black crop and just have on my gold bracelet. I'm gonna put on my crop black top. If it'll go the hell on. I haven't worn this crop with a sweater. First time wearing this crop with a sweater. I believe I bought it in the summer. So there you go, just the crop top and my boots. Okay, I don't think I sprayed on the back of them. Just when you don't think you sprayed on enough. You sprayed on too much. But I doubt it. I'm gonna wear my other boots. Then I thought about wearing my Tims, but I'm gonna wear these. I don't want a pair of boots and make it, I don't know, girly. And this is it. This is the look, so I guess I'll pick you guys back up when I get in my car. And I get on the road. I feel like I'm gonna have to keep fixing this hat unless I pull my hair down in the back. Let's see. Water in my car though. I'll do it like that. All right, I'll pick you guys back up in the car. All right guys, we're in the car, we're driving. We have about a 20 minutes never even paid attention to the fact that I had one of these stores like 35 minutes from me.
Okay guys, so we are here. Literally, the store that I'm looking for is right there. Now, it kind of makes sense to me why I did not see this store before. Usually when I come in, I'm passing this front area. I'm never usually looking at stores in this front area, so it makes sense why I didn't see it. So, apparently, I probably should have known this, but, and I think I do know this, but I just saw the bag. They have an Uggs outlet here as well. Oh, Cinnabon sounds good too. That's because I'm greedy and I don't need it. But let's go in here. I cannot believe it. I hope they got what I'm looking for in here. If they don't, I'm not going to say it's a waste of a ride, but whatever. Let's see.
The Blanc.
Yeah. That one smells good too. But the Blanc is nice.
This one.
Actually, this one smells really good.
So this one would be $34. It's
funny, that one smells good, but I'm actually liking this one once it settles in.
Oh, the silver one?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, so it's a silver shimmer. This is a gold shimmer?
Yes. Well, this one's rose gold.
Rose gold.
Yeah.
I'm so sad that you, but you guys did have the gift set at one time. Do you guys get those back in or?
Maybe, maybe not.
Like, how recent did you have it?
We had it like a month ago.
All right, let me think about that. I'm gonna look around. See, I wish you had that other one in smaller too, because then that would be perfect, because then I can get both. What is this? Research. Wait, do you guys sell fragrances in this store?
We only have
wish I wore makeup. Oh, these are small. Oh, I saw this. I saw this online. We respire, refine, renew, and hydrate. What is this? Ginseng, freshest scrub, cleanser. The other one, and I could have got, if they had the other size, I could have got the other size. When am I gonna wear that? I don't know, I just want it. All right, I'm gonna get it.
I'm at the beginning and all of the other stores are like down there. So it's a whole bunch of stores, and then they have a mall. Like, all that is stores, and then they have like a mall. You see, it's two tiered. Let me see what's right here. Do I want to go anything right here? Because if not, then I'm not going to go. New Balance. All right, let me turn you back around.
New Balance is here, which I usually loft. Eddie Bauer. Yo, I remember when Eddie Bauer used to be the shit. I'm aging myself. I remember that. I guess. Oh, the Bath and Body Works is right here. Is that what you think from Bath and Body Works? I don't think so. I haven't been Bath and Body Works in forever. And there's one right around the corner from my house. I used to go there multiple times a week. They know us. Look at the tree. They know my daughter and I well. But I don't feel like going there. So I'm about to jump back in the car. And I will pick you guys up when I get back in the car. All right, you guys, we are back in the car. Look, it took me, I told you, I don't be playing. When I come out for something, that's it. It took me longer to drive out here than it did to get what I came out here to get. So, I don't know if you guys heard in the store, I got something. I'll show you in the car because it is no need to even do no haul. It's only one thing. So they did not have the gift set, but they did have the shimmering body oil, the silver, the Soleil Neige. Can you see it? That one. They had that one. And it was on sale. They didn't have the other size, the rose gold one. She had the bigger size. This was 50% off plus an additional, no. This was 40% off plus an additional, shit. It was 40% off plus an additional 20 or 10. Anyway, it was $34. I got it for $18.36. So that's not bad. They didn't have the other one in this size, or I would have gotten them too. She even went in the back to look to see if they had any more of the sets back there. She said that they had them up until like a month ago. They ran out and they haven't gotten any more back in, so she couldn't tell me if they were going to get more or not. So I said, well, let me just get the one, seeing as how it was 18 and some change. And if they would have had the other size, it would have came out to the kit size, which was 36 anyway. Where's my mic? Oh, which was 36 anyway, so it's whatever. It's a shimmer, so probably not going to be wearing it anytime soon. And I looked on their website and she said that they don't really put like the high end stuff on it, like, so the Tom Ford, that's why I couldn't find the Tom Ford kit on there, because they don't usually put it on there. I'm going to get back on the road. Where's my key? So I got what I came to get. It's still early. The sun is still up, so I haven't even been up here that long. The sun is still up. So I'm going to get back on the road and then I'll pick you guys back up. She in the middle of the street, y'all. When I pulled up, she was dancing. And now I done sat here long enough for her to come back. She was just dancing in the middle of the street. Child, looked like she having a good old time. And that sunset is amazing.
It's dark. It's dark now because, I mean, I'm literally in my neighborhood, but I came to this spot. I couldn't decide what it is that I wanted to eat. And then the things that I did want to eat, I can't get because no one
around here really sells it, or one place, I don't know. Anyway, I want like a soup, like a broth, but I want it like dumplings, like umami, and I can't get that. So, I sat in the parking lot of this ice cream spot. I literally was there for probably 20, 30 minutes sitting in the parking lot to decide whether I was going to get these. As them say, use what you have, right? I came home and made what I wanted. I had some noodles. I had some leftover bread kind in the fridge. So that's some sweet banana, some batata in here, and some cassava. A little bit of sauce from something that I made the other day, and the noodles. It is delicious. I put a little scotch bonnet on there for that heat. And then on top, after it was done, I put some sesame oil. So kind of like a mix of flavors, Caribbean and Asian. And it is delicious. So let me finish this and I'll pick you guys back up.
All right, I'm back. It's freezing down here. Don't laugh at me because it's freezing. But I'm also eating an ice cream sandwich. These are fucking delicious. That's good enough, isn't it? All right. Oh, ah, shit. Stop me. My goddamn bodysuit just bust open. The button. It didn't bust open like it don't fit. Where's the hell? So, uploading a second video. So, I've decided that I'm fat and I need to lose, like 45, 50 pounds because it's double neck right here. After this though, after these run out, because all delicious. And I also just realized that don't shit be on TV, yo. Nothing. I think last night I fell asleep watching YouTube. If you hear noise in the back, that's the dryer, which I wish people would wash their clothes in the goddamn daytime. This pop. I'm literally watching Hallmark movies. That's how desperate I am to watch something. Because there's nothing on. Alright, matter of fact, I'm about to put it on YouTube right now. Diary of a Mad Black Woman is on. I do like that movie. Diary of a Mad Black Woman is, I think, my favorite Tyler Perry movie. And then what's the other one? Is that the family reunion where the mother had the two daughters and the daughters getting married, but her husband was beating her and shit like that, or whatever? Anyway, you don't sleep, shouldn't be boring. So tomorrow, soon as I took this damn blanket off, my whole back is like icicles. Oh, my vagina not popping out, cause child, should be wanting attention. Tomorrow's gonna be a coursework day. Yay! It's just so much information. It's so much information, it's a lot to take in, but I'm gonna get through it. I don't know where. Is it right here? Sidebar. You see this right here? It's a pillow for people who are recovering from like leg surgery, ankle surgery. So my son broke his ankle in June. And I bought him this pillow. He's all recovered now. He has his last 2 days of therapy this week coming up. And he doesn't need the pillow anymore. He hasn't needed it for a while. So I was like, well, let me use it. Well, I'll call you. I think it was Queen Afua. She talked about sleeping with your legs elevated and how it really allows the blood to flow when you sleep comfortably. I tell you what, Shane never lied. Because I used this pillow and oh my God, I don't know what it is. I really don't know what it is, but it's amazing. Oh man. I'm going to end the vlog here. I don't want to hold y'all. I really don't have anything else to discuss. Nothing else to talk about. Nothing else going on. I'm about to relax for the rest of my Sunday. And I will see you guys on another vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. I appreciate you all. Thanks for rocking with me thus far. We are going to get through this Vlogmas together. So I will see you guys on another video. Peace.